Well, good morning to everyone tuning in bright and early on a Sunday morning. It's day three, it's finals day, and we are live from Raheny Football Club in Ireland. Yes, I crossed the Irish Sea on Thursday now to be here. Thoroughly enjoyed my time. Sam Jones here, as always, with TYB Live and the St. Francis Hospice Snooker Shootout 2022. If I can find my phone, we'll let you know the lineup of today. As you can see on screen, kicking things off is Connor Harkin against Bob Robinson. Then, our second match, the MC Villawika, Angus McAnally against Philly Brown, and Kevin O'Brien against Mark Wilson, Jeremy Shields against Brendan Canavan. Match 5, Ivor Fitzpatrick against Ronan Deegan. Ronan set up this fantastic event. Christian Hayes against Mark Dunn. Sean O'Toole against Fran Lanigan. And match 8, last match before lunch, Martin Garland against Victor McCormack. It is a shootout. 10-minute matches. 15-second shot clock for the first 5 minutes. 10-second shot clock thereafter for the last 5. And just looking at something with the blind by the look of it. It's sunny today. Makes a difference to yesterday. So there is some unexpected light sources. And just going through the order of play, one of the refs. Angus has been a great host for me through the week. It's been brilliant. He has got the reigning champion, Philly Brown. And we're looking to upset the defending champion with it. Making it a slight exhibition as well. Still one frame for the shootout. The semi-final and the final will be 2 frames. If it's 1-1, it'll go to a blue ball shootout. Whereas if it's a draw in the single frame, it goes to a blue ball shootout. First one to miss loses. Morning, Liam. Just want to say back at home, congrats to Christian Jowett on beating Chris Tweedale, the money match that was at my home venue last night in Kew and Cushing in Bridlington. I'm sure it was a good night, as always, at that venue. I didn't know, I was thinking that both players were ready, but they're still doing a few things. And we'll leave you with Angus. We'll will be, if he's still not playing, we're going to do some commentary a bit later on. See what happens.
From TYP Live, that's the Yorkshire Project Live, Mr. Sam Jones, responsible for all our streaming, which you can see on TYP Live and on YouTube. To our referees, Shane Mason and Neil Shanahan, who've been doing stellar work over the last couple of days, and to Ronan, Martin, and all the committee who've been making this all happen. A huge amount of work, and to all of the players and all of the supporters. We're down to the last 16. So 8 matches before we do the draw for the quarter final. Just to let you know who's in the last 16. Conor Harkin, Bob Robinson, Angus McAnally, Philly Brown, Kevin O'Brien, Mark Wilson, Jamie Shields, Brendan Canavan, Ivor Fitzpatrick, Ronan Deegan, Christian Hayes, Mark Dunn, Sean O'Toole, Fran Lanigan, and Martin Garland, and Victor McCormack. Those are your 16 players. If you're ready, let's get going. In the last 16, please welcome Conor Harkin and Bob Robinson. The first 4 frames will be refereed by Neil Shanahan with Shane Mason as marker. So Conor Harkin will break.
Second shot clock now in operation. One. Six.
Thank you.
5, 4, 3, 2. Okay, second match this morning is Angus McAnally and Philly Brown.
I scored a black, so you're going to go to
Seven. 10-second shot clock now in operation.
I feel very proud of myself to have got this far. I know I haven't won the track, but Thanks, Bradley. Well, thanks very much.
Okay.
5-4.
So, to beat Jason, move your hand.
Yeah.
One.
10 second shot clock now in operation.
Smile and hands on it. Thank you. 5, 4, 3, 2.
2 minutes.
Thank you.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, the reason why we're all here is because of the vision of one man, and he's now into the next round. Will you please welcome, along with Ivan Fitzpatrick, the brilliant Mr. Ronan Deegan. Ronan Deegan, available for painting jobs anywhere in Ireland at a very competitive rate. Ronan Deegan to break.
15-second shot clock now in operation.
Five.
2 minutes.
Yeah. Trith.
Five, four, three, two. 50 seconds left.
Yes.
To break.
15-second shot clock now in operation.
Eighteen.
10-second shot clock now in operation.
Christian Hayes, 18.
2 minutes. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, game over.
Yeah, Five.
What?
Jesus.
2 minutes.
Well, we're nearly
This is your final match in the last 16. Please welcome the gladiators to the ring, Kevin O'Brien and Mark Wilson.
Three. 16.
Thank you.
5.
In rounds 1 and round 2. So we've got 8 players through. Let's see who they're going to be playing. As always, Martin Garland and Roman Deegan will assist me in drawing the ball. Martin, please, first. So, Number 28, Fran Lanigan, will play.
Yes, come on.
Fran Lanigan will play.
Christian Hayes, number 43. Number 20, Roland Deegan will play.
Who doesn't want Roland?
Everybody.
Numero uno, Mr. Billy Brown. It's the match everybody wanted to see. Philly, let's wait for the last second before I take my shot.
Wrong. NBC,
I only have to put three points on the page. Number 15, the quiet Bob Robinson.
Santa Claus.
Will play. Number 25, Brendan Canavan. And number 10, Martinus Scarlandicus. Will play Kevin O'Brien. Welcome to Sunday's Champions League quarterfinals. We'll see you in 20 minutes for the next round.
Speaking from the heart. Shafran.
Shafran.
Oh,
not only is Fran in the quarterfinal, he's also the only player doing his own commentary at the same time.
One.
15-second shot clock now in operation.
Breaking. Seven.
10-second shot clock now in operation. 5, 4.
Thank you. So we come to our third quarter final. Please welcome the boys who are back in town, Mr. Bob Robinson and Brendan Canavan. Shane Mason will referee and Ian Shanahan will do marker for the next two quarterfinals. Brendan Canavan to break.
15-second shot clock now in operation.
That's something we haven't seen.
Oh, we saw a bunch of things on the break, okay?
Yeah. Bob's doing it. and a cab feature.
1 minute.
What a shot, what a shot. Come on, come on.
Kevin O'Brien to break.
15-second shot clock now in operation.
Shot.
10-second shot clock now in operation. 5, 4, 3.
Five, four, three, two, one. Congratulations to Martin Valley, who comes to the semi-finals. We have the draw in about 5 minutes' time. Thank you.
Young Martin takes the high road.
Brendan Canavan, number 25. which means... which means that number 43, who is Christian Hayes, it would appear that you have got the defending champion, the twice winner of the tournament, the slayer of all dragons this year, number uno, Philly Brown. So Christian will play Philly Brown, and Brendan Kahneman will play Martin Garland. See you in a half an hour for this. And by the way, for the semi-finals and the final, there will be two frames in each match. And if by any chance it's one all at the end, it'll be a blue ball shootout, okay? So we're having a double frame for the semi-finals and for the final. See you in half an hour, thank you.
I'm not going to be able to do that. I'm going to go to the next one. Yeah.